it's called It's Ain't No Fun Being Big. And it goes like this. When I was born, my mama said she prayed to God, wish she was dead. Delivery room, she caught me out. The sight of it gave the doctor gout. In the nursery, the father screamed and fought for hours for the long to me. Paul stood up and said aloud, "That's my son, and he makes me proud."
Selling Ginsu knives and the new Miracle knife there in the shop, right next to the Miracle mop. And remind you, if anyone wants to go in with me, 2-for-1 Miracle mops, I'm all for it. They're very cool.
You guys want to sing along?
Hey,
all the way. songs.
Very good.
Try that again. That was kind of weak. Ladies, I need your help, especially on this song. In fact, to get the fires burning a little bit inside you to help sing along as loud as possible, got a little joke for you. Why are only 20% of the people in heaven women? Because if there were any more, it'd be hell. Okay, that should stoke the fires a little bit there. Just a little bit. So ladies, when it comes to your part, we want you to sing out real loud. You guys ready? Everybody stand for the national anthem.
One, two, three, four.
On my front porch swing, smell those shrimps there, they get in a boil.
All right, everybody, you know the words, let's do it.
Wasting away again in margarita, searching for my love shaker of salt.
Wait a minute. Is that fair, ladies?
No!
Is it fair to blame all the women?
No!
Do you want to fight back?
Yeah!
All right, ladies, we'll give you a chance. When we sing the phrase, some people claim there's a woman to blame, you turn to the guy that's sitting next to you, and you look him right in the eyes, and you say, "Bull crap!" Or other variation therein, whatever you feel comfortable with. Are you with me, ladies?
Yeah!
I want to hear this real loud, okay? Here we go, let's test it out here.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
You know,
very good.
No wonder they call you the weaker sex. You ladies can do much better. Look at all the gold medals you won at the Olympics. You think you can scream a little louder than that? So let's do it one more time. Ready?
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
No, that's right. Guys, is that fair?
No!
I can't hear you. Is that fair?
Oh,
ladies, you got your work cut out for you. When that lady looks you in the eyes and yells, "Bullshit," you look her back in the eyes and say, "Shut up, wench." Are we ready, guys?
Yeah. Woo! Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
Fabulous.
That's showing them who has the external organs.
Yeah! Ladies, is that fair?
No!
Let me hear you. Is that fair?
No!
Okay, I tell you what. When that guy looks at you and says, "Shut up, wench," you look him right back in the eyes and say, "Eat me!"
No!
Are you up for that?
Yeah!
Let's try it. Here we go.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
Shut up,
guys, is that fair?
Oh, yeah.
When that woman looks you in the eyes and say, "Eat me," you look her back and say, "Okay." You want to try it?
Yeah.
This should be a beautiful thing.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Show about this brand new tattoo.
Girls over here yelling bull crap the entire time. That's good. People with morals out there, I love it.
Oh, is that what they call it?
I guess so.
Speaking of a complete lack of morals, here's a song about contracting syphilis.
Nice segue.
This is cool. Okay, folks, once again, my name is Neil Diamond. We got Patsy Cline, Louis Armstrong, and Buddy Holly. Crazy. Let me guess, you like Neil Diamond? Oh, crap. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, sir.
We know them all. Alrighty then. God, it's a great crowd today, man. You're just like so plentiful, full of people.
Yes, we are a great crowd. Thank you for noticing. All right.
What good? Okay, let's do that then.
Hey, all you, how many pink, just the pink heads, scream out loud. How many we got here? Very nice. That's our official fan club. We're well represented around here.
You're going to go have to find another band to follow around now. Like maybe Fish or something.
Or you can just follow the memory.
Pleasant Valley Psychos.
There you go. Follow the Pleasant Valley Psychos around.
A lot of you pink heads out there have not yet heard this song. Brand new song. It was kind of my first attempt to write a serious song, but it didn't work out kind of that way.
There's a surprise.
It goes like this. It happens every Saturday. Off the wagon, I have strayed. Drinking in this bar, since all the day long. And he don't twice and even started a fight. Got to get home, cause I'm losing steam. I gotta get some blood back in my alcohol stream. Well, here's to your health, but in your eye, vodka, gin, beer, whiskey, and rye. I'll clean myself up before you can wink. While I'm waiting, can you pour another drink? The Caliphants, a little green man. Sober, I would have screamed. I gotta get some blood back in my alcohol stream. Well, here's to your health, but in your eye, vodka, gin, beer, whiskey, and rye. I'll clean myself up before you can wink. But while I'm winking, pour another drink. This drink is got nothing but strife. Here's my key before I take the life. I'm sweating 80 proof, perspiration. Can't you see I'm reaching out in desperation? It's 2 a.m., last call rings. I gotta get some blood back in my alcohol stream. So long, Johnny Walker, and old Jim Beam. I gotta get some blood back in my alcohol stream. We break up after that. Yeah, we'll keep that for at least another hour. Hey, tell you what, folks, stay around after the show tonight because we've got some champagne. We got a couple, we have 2 bottles of champagne and some wine. I hope you'd be like Christ in the loaves and fishes and divide it up between all of you out there, but you might not get a mouthful, but at least we want to do a farewell toast to the band, and especially all you fans out there that have been with us for 6 years, thick and thin, mostly thick, and also we have, at the end of the show, we still have, I've uncovered 3 or 4 copies of Plugged Up. If you don't have the album yet, we recorded an album 3 years ago, and I still got some copies left. And also, yes, they're right there. 4 copies
left. All that's left, right there. Okay, good. There's 5 of them there.
And if we start, if people start fighting over it, you know, we'll have to take the highest bidder. But they won't be going for $15 over there. They are collector's items.
So,
you guys want to hear another song?
In our own little world.
Iceman. But this is like, okay. Iceman. That's going back to the beginning of the Fuchsia Boys, I think. We only wrote half this song. And it's a little song about the icemen that used to deliver ice to people's homes back around the turn of the century. And it's called the Iceman song, and it goes like this.
Anybody out there failed to see the humor in that song? No? Okay, good. Good. We got the point across.
Yes, we are.
And you're sitting there listening to us.
Thank you for the support. Any Catholics in the audience?
Wow, holy cow. It's quite a collection. Any Buddhists out there today? No Buddhists?
One hand clapping.
One hand clapping, there you go. Pagans, maybe? Pagans?
All right! Heathens!
Witches out in the audience? No? High Church of Satan hasn't come to see
any Wiccans?
Good.
All right. Well, anyway, this song is dedicated to all you Catholics out there. It has to do with the repressed childhood you lived, especially the boys. And it goes like this. One, two, three, four.
Sat me on his knee. He wiped his nose and cleared his throat, and this was said to me: "Son, one day you'll have ridges that you will have to fight, but never ever touch a dick, 'cause you will lose your sight. Fly Bob the baloney around a bit, and it really doesn't seem to mind. But I feel no guilt and I feel no shame. And I ain't going
Oh, that sucked. Cause now I've lost my song.
Hey, thank you very much. That'll get you through the tolls down in Chicago, I guess. Hey, thanks.
Oh, all right. Too bad my going rate is $20, but I'm doing the show. What do you need? Okay. How about after the show? Thanks.
Okay, well, hey, thanks for coming out to the fair today. Last day of the fair. How's the fair going today? Y'all having fun?
Yeah!
Woo! Oh,
drinking plenty of new beer.
Yeah!
Nobody's partying out today. What's going on?
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah, there we go. That's it for those ladies.
Yeah!
Are you chicks from the south side of Milwaukee?
Yeah!
You are?
Yeah!
From Cudahy? Bayview, then?
No!
South one? South side of Milwaukee. Oh, well, okay. So, south side.
Any other south siders up there, Dare?
What? There,
couple there? South siders up there?
No.
Cool.
Bayview,
cool.
St. Francis, Bayview. Let's hear it for Bayview.
What was that, there?
Metro Street.
Metro Street, there. Hey,
got her hit.
You know, I think one of the most scariest places in the city of Milwaukee is upstairs at Goldman's.
Yeah.
Are you with me on this one?
Yeah.
That's some scary shit up there, let me tell you.
I've never been, unfortunately.
That's scary.
What?
It is an experience, yes it is. Well, guess what, folks? We took a great city like the south side of Milwaukee and the Cudahy Stomp. Cudahy people, we put it together in a song called the Cudahy Stomp. And it goes something like this there, okay? You guys ready for the great song?
Yeah!
Yadder Hey there. Okay, here it goes. It goes like this there. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. That was the last song they sang.
It's a life I wouldn't trade. 30 million I would pay. Here's my bad, but I'm so glad to be living.
Drink there because I'm a little parched.
Hey, everybody with some of that brewed hops and barley there.
Everybody say, Yadder Hey, Uncle Cudahy, Dare Yahay, Hair Day. Heidi, 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 ho.
Heidi, 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 ho.
Heidi, all right, this is good, so let's do it right. Heidi, 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 ho.
Boys go marching by!
Woo-hoo!
don't remember eating that.
Hey, Belch.
It was just a little one.
Oh, well,
I'm
right.
Capable of much worse.
Oh, hey there, hi there, slam a cake through. Come on down, tuck to the halo grill, I'll try for you. Singing, hey there, hi there, slam a cake through. Come on down, tuck to the halo grill, I'll try for you. I'll bring your own food, slam a cake through.
This next song I'm going to dedicate to Diane, right there.
Diane.
She is a fellow Disney cast member with me. And she's the only one from my store that made a special effort to come out and see me. I love you, Diane.
There she is.
So this song's for you, hon.
Everybody in tune?
All right, here we go. Y'all know the words, so sing along.
Mickey Mouse was his name. He won a lot of millions. Had international fame, and he brought in billions. The price of fame was too much to bear. He started drinking.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm on link.
If I was convicted, I'd get 20 to life. But I still think Plato was porking my wife. Oh, Plato, USOB.
Couple right there at the end. Can you look down and see if the parade's coming up this way?
No. No parade.
No.
Let's keep
no parade! Going. One more song before the parade comes. A lot of you out there thinking these two spies are screwed in the head. All these weird songs about strange sexual deviant practices and things like that. So I bet you're wondering where we get our inspiration, right?
Yeah!
From John Lennon and Hanna-Barbera.